एजुकेशनल वीडियो बाय पतंजलि ऋषिकुल प्रयागराज क्लास टू सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स टॉपिक डिवीजन। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वैल्यू अलोंग विद मैथ्स क्लास। वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टू शेयर आवर थिंग्स इक्वली। एंड यू नो चिल्ड्रन, what is the meaning of sharing equally? Sharing equally in mathematics is known as division. So let's see what is division and the relation between multiplication fact and division fact. So let's start. Division means sharing equally, and the symbol of division is this. Now let's take an example. We have a set of 20 pencils and we want to keep 5 pencils in one packet. So we first put 5 pencils in one packet, then another 5 in second packet, the next 5 in the third packet, and the next 5 in the fourth packet. Now we can see there are no pencils left. So it means 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4. Here 20 is the total number of pencils. 5 is the number of pencils in each packet, and 4 is the number of packets. So the division fact is 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4. Relation between multiplication and division. Let's have 4 bunches of 3 leaves each. Total number of leaves are 4 times 3 is equal to 12 leaves. How many trees are there in 12? There are 4 trees in 12. So 12 divided by 3 is equal to 4. Again, 12 leaves are distributed into 4 bunches. How many leaves are there in each bunch? So we can clearly see there are 3 leaves in each bunch. So 12 divided by 3 is equal to 4. Thus, the multiplication fact 4 times 3 is equal to 12 gives rise to 2 division facts, that are 12 divided by 3 is equal to 4 and 12 divided by 4 is equal to 3.